fishing fans, Sheepshead fishing fans. I'm out here at the end of the Jetty, New Smyrna Beach, January 18th, 2012. Hope it's going to be a good day of fishing. I was the first boat out here. Those folks just arrived. Did a little chumming. We'll see if we can scare up some sheepshead or anything. Got a frozen mullet out on that line. And shore crabs on this line. I'll get back to you if I get some bites. Okay, I don't know what it is, but I think it's a big sheep's head. First fish of the day. All right, water's nice and clear. Nice big sheep. Nice big sheep. Get him up here. What a big old crab, too. First fish in the box. He's a dandy. Measure him up. Approximately 18 inches. That's a good first fish in the day, folks, right there. I don't care what you say. Okay. Could be something going on here. Something. I don't think it's a big one. Can't quite tell you. Not pulling real hard. There we go. It's an average size. Average size. 14, 15 incher. That's number two. Please don't pay any attention to my dirty boat. Oysters have a tendency to do that. Calm down. Calm down. Settle down, settle down. Easy peasy boss, easy boss. It's gonna take a while. That was a bite. He cleaned him out. Cleaned him out. Look at there. Go back down and see if he can catch him. I actually want to put on a sickle hook. Okay, I got me a 2-aught sickle hook on here. One of these big old shore crabs. About an inch across. I know there's a nice big sheep's head down there. He's got two of my crabs so far. Let's see if I can get him on this crab. Here's the bite. Here's the bite. Nope. Missed him. Hope I didn't lose a bite. Oh, and that's a big fish. That's a big one. Yeah. See if I can get him over here on this side of the boat. Need to keep him up. Need to keep him up. Oh my. Come on. Not in a hurry. Not in a hurry. Where's my net? Yep. Now that's a big fish. There's a big sheep's head. Let's see if I can beat my personal best with this big girl. Oh my goodness. She is a hog. Half. Thank you, fish, and thank you, Lord. Look at that. So that's a big sheep's head. Bleeding all over my boat. I don't have a whole lot of ice, but I'll put her in there under the ice. Goodness gracious. Just a little fella. Compared to 21 and a half inches. I'll let him go. Is he not big enough? See ya. Got lucky today. There we go. Finally. It's been a while. Ooh. He's a mean one. He doesn't want to come on board. He's a keeper. He's a keeper. If I can get him in the boat, he's a keeper. Water sheep's head, I guess you could call him. Not huge, but he'll do. About 15 inches. Hmm.